more nicer than the old ones. This isn't updated yet, because they updated Jabberwock Lake and that's this whole area. And that's a lot of terrain. They'll do in one update. I'm going slow up. The only thing that isn't changed is the current here. If you could see my face right now, this is really confusing, because you can see the old ground here. That's the old ground, this is the new ground. Only the new ground. The old ground is more for in a home. Hi guys, and welcome back to this new video. Today I wanna talk about the new Silverglade update. I have a new screen recorder. As you can see, the map is totally changed to a new map instead of the old colors. And yeah, this is the updated Steve Farm, and they've said that in the update video that bugs are flying all over your pig. And I like that. What I first saw when I logged on is that the roofs are changed and are more real. On this board, oh whoa, there's one over here, right? We're gonna check the for Pinta, and then we go to Moreland to see the update there. So yeah, let's go. One little change to the plan. I wanna see what's here. I know that this thing is here. I like the new update. I can see it right now. First we're gonna go check the updated championship area, and then we go to Fort Pinta itself. I like the water, you can hear it, but I've set the sound off for you guys. And it's also beautiful right now. but you can see your ground as before. So you don't know how far you can go in water. I'm not gonna sit there. Why is there a boat on the water? And there are no Missy quests. New, I have this to offer. I do them without you. So I hope that I soon have new quests. So I can feel more than only how it seems right now. Missions are a lot more nicer than the old one. This isn't updated yet because they updated Jumping Lake and that's this whole area, and that's a lot of terrain to do in one update. I'm going slow up. The only thing that isn't changed is the ground here. If you could see my face right now, this is really confusing because you can see the old ground here. That's the old ground, this is the new ground. Only the new ground. The old ground is more for in a home. They removed this tree! Yay! And the Mistfall Fjords are the ones. I like one of the Mistfall Fjords, but if the new horses that come out are more want than the Mistfall Fjords, then I'm gonna buy one of them. I have that kind of rule that I wait till there are two new kind of horses out, and then I'm gonna buy the one that I most like. And if there's a difficult decision, I buy another horse if I like it. Or if I want it. This bridge is so much older than first, but I think that you're walking on the old bridge and not on the new, because my horse stands in the ground instead of up the ground. Unfortunately, this is a pony and not a horse, Hannah. We go down here and go back on this way to Moreland. And my English accent isn't good because I'm a Dutch person. And I've made some Dutch videos before. And I didn't like them, so I'm gonna record from now in English. And I hope that I'm gonna like that more than the Dutch ones. I live in Holland, so I give a lot on my money. I didn't have that money. Many. I'm not good in English, excuse me. They said that the lighthouse is changed. I like the new. Oh, there are banks over here. Why can't I sit? Because Mars is standing too close. There's a path to make for them to the lighthouse. This is an ugly moment to make a photo, because look at my horse, its head. That is ugly. Sneak peek. I'm trying to make a photo for the thumbnail, which I didn't have on the video before this video. And you can see how I make them just with the star stable photo mode, because that's easy, and that make it easy for me. This is a new wall. There's a new app make here. But we're gonna check old world first. Whoa, she is a... I don't know how to say that. You can hear the trees. Wind between the trees. This is so much nicer. I can run here, and then I didn't have to walk right that way. This person is also changed. I already have this stuff. Star stable. I buy that just all. That's gonna be a problem, that my sound was in the screen for a few seconds. I heard a horse in the stable. The stable isn't changed. But the rest of Marlon, well. Change. It is a lot more open space, if you know what I mean. This grunt is also changed. I like it. We're gonna check up there and then close the video so I can edit it. That's a struggle word. I think that you can pronounce it as word. Beautiful. You have a beautiful view from here. But that bridge isn't changed yet, I think. I know that bridges are changed too, but yeah, I can't find a bridge right now. And if I search one, then I make the video very long, and I don't want a long video, because I only want to check Moreland, Silverglade and Fort Pinta, and we have done that. So I hope you've liked this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!